Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim and Assalamu alaikum. I hope you all will be fine and safe at your home. May Allah take out all of us from this critical time very soon. In this crucial time, Allied School have arranged this effort for your understanding and for your convenience. My name is Habiba and I am doing job as a coordinator in Allied School Abdul Aziz Campus, Togasu. Today, I will explain you the math summer task of class 5. Let's have a look on the first question. Question number 1 is, circle the correct answer. These are all the sums that are given in this question. You have to solve the sums in the statement and find out the correct answer from the given option. Question number 2 is, fill in the blanks. Before solving these blanks, you have to know about the place value chart and number system. Your first chapter is numbers and arithmetic operations. You have learned about the place value chart in the previous class, so you have to know about that. What are the place values of the digits? Then it will be very easy for you to solve the blanks. I have shown you one place value chart. Look it carefully. There is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million and 10 millions. Place each digit from right to left, then you will come to know the answer. Question number 3, write true and false against the statement. You have to solve the given sums, then you will come to know that whether the statement is true or false. The objective part is related to the previous class subtotal course, then it will be very easy for you to solve all the question, and the objective part is really simple. Just concentrate it and you can solve it. Subjective part, question number 1, write the following numbers into word. Make a place value chart. Place each number in the correct column from right to left. Then you will come to know the answer. I have shown you one place value chart. What you have to do, simple, put all the digit from right to left. Then you will come to know the answer in English. Then write it. Question number 2, write the numbers in figures given in the space. Give the correctly space according to the international period. You have to know about what are the international way of placing the digits. I have done first part for your understanding. The part 1 is 700 million. Simply place all the digit from 1s to 100 millions. You will come to know the answer. After every 3 digit from right side, there is 1 space. Look at the question. You have to solve rest of the part same like this. Exercise 1B and C. Question number 1, add the following numbers. Question number 2 and question number 3 and 4. These are all the questions related to addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. You have to solve all the questions that are given in exercise B in loose sheet. Learn tables from 2 to 16 and also write tables from 2 to 16 on loose sheet. Word problems. The given word problems is related to the topic multiplications. Read and understand all the statement carefully. Then you will be figure out how to solve this question. I have given you one hint that these word problems are related to multiplications. It means you have to multiply. But which thing is multiplied? It will be your duty to find out. Exercise 1D, question number 1, solve the question by using DMAS rule. You have learned about DMAS rule. What are the DMAS rule? D stands for division, M stands for multiplication, A stands for addition, S stands for subtraction. Keep this sequence in your mind while solving the question. If there are more than one sign came in the question, what you have to do? First of all, divide, then multiply, then add and then subtract. Keep this sequence in your mind, then it will be very easy for you to solve.